stay away for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
What's up, guys? Hello, welcome to my channel. This is Joy. I'm so happy making another video for everyone. And this video is about me joining Young Living. Nauna ko itong nakita sa mga artista sa Pilipinas like Judy Ann, Chris Aquino, Kim Chu, marami pang iba. So parang nung una, niisip ko na wala yan, oil lang yan, didiffuse mo lang yan, ganyan. So parang wala lang siya sa isip ko. Tapos last year, medyo dumadami na yung mga kaibigan ko na nagpo-post sa Facebook about Young Living. And para sa akin, ano bang meron sa oil na to? Parang oil lang naman yan. Parang ganun, diba? Tapos, chinek ko yung price. Sabi ko, ang mahal naman. Oil lang yan. Ang mahal, ha? Diba? So, syempre, practical tayo. Gusto natin yung magagamit natin ng gusto yung pera natin. And of course, yung pera natin for our whole family. Especially if you have kid na, diba? Until, yung mga past few months, mga nanay na ang mga nagpo-post na may mga anak. Nalaking tulong daw yung mga oil sa mga baby nila. Super effective. Pag may mga insect bites. Pag may mga tantrums. So, parang ako, wait. Seriously, sa mga bata, ganun. So, nung una, parang nagbabasa-basa lang ako, tapos nag-search ako sa Pinterest, ng mga photos, tapos nag-search din ako sa Instagram, hina-hashtag ko yung Young Living, tapos meron din silang for kids sets. So, nag-research ako, tapos sabi ko, wow, interesting nga, ganun. Anyways, so, I joined Young Living because I wanted to try myself kung totoo bang effective. I gave it a go. So, nag-search ako ng mga oil, sabi ko, so kung pag-isa-isa akong bibili ng oil, sabi ko, ang mahal, plus diffuser pa. So, nag-search ako ng mga starter kits. So, nakalagay doon mga 200 plus. Meron ka ng diffuser. Yan, ito. Meron 12 oils. And meron pang mga ibang kasama. So, show ko lang sa inyo kung ano kasama. Hindi na ako nakapag-unboxing kasi sobrang excited ako. So, it comes with 12 oils. So, it comes with this cute box. Which is my favorite color, lavender. Yan. Open natin siya. Seed to seal, Young Living. Yan. So, pagka-open mo, ta-da! So, lahat to bukas na to, guys. Kasi the moment na binuksan ko siya, talagang inamoy ko talaga isa-isa. So, meron akong guide dito for each oil. Kasama din siya. Ayan. Lahat ng kasama sa starter pack, nandito yung guide natin. And then ito kasi, pagbukas mo nito, meron pa dyang nakalagay sa ilalim na dalawang oil, dalawang roller, which is this one. Dalawang klase siya ng ganito, pero isa na lang yung maipapakita ko sa inyo ngayon. Kasi nasa isang oil na yung isa nito. And explain ko mamaya kung bakit. Now, so, ayan. Tapos, ito kasama din siya. Parang, ano naman to? Parang yung guide all the products. Ayan. So, nandito lahat. Nandito lahat yan. Mga rollers, mga shampoo for kids, for pets. They have for pets as well. Ayan. So, very helpful to. Lalo na sa mga nagsisimula pa lang. And then, I have the price list as well. Nandito lahat. Tapos, mga more info din about benefits of enrolling, nandiyan din yan. And placebo. And then yung policies and procedures. So, ayan. Nabalik ko na siya. Also, meron siyang kasamang thieves hand sanitizer. Super duper duper love ko to, guys. Kasi before Marcus was born, bumili kami ng malaking hand sanitizer, yung may pump. Hanggang ngayon, hindi pa siya ubos. Kasi ayoko nung amoy. Ayoko nung malagkit siya sa kamay. Ever since, parang ang dami kong trinay na hand sanitizer, yung iba with vitamin E pa, para lang, alam mo yung hindi magda-dry yung skin kasi hindi mabak. Pero ito, as in, ay, sobrang bango, guys. Tapos, alam mo yung hindi mo ramdam yung lagkit, hindi mo ramdam yung alcohol. I mean, pag may sugat ka na maliit sa kamay, hindi mahakde. Tapos, sobrang bango. Sobrang bango na. Meron siyang with peppermint oil. Yan. Sobrang bango. Si Miko, nung naamoy niya na ginamit ko pagpasok ko ng sasakyan, sabi niya, wow, ang bango naman yan. Tapos, pati si Mama, pati si Pops, sobrang nabanguhan sila. Super light. Tapos, itong Thieves Spray. So, ayan. Panglinis siya ng mga surfaces, small surfaces. Ginamit ko na rin to and sobrang nabanguhan ako. As in, alam mo yung hindi sasakit yung ulo mo sa panlinis. So, ito pa yung plus 2 oils pala. Kasi 12 oils yung kasama. Ayan. So, and then, ito yung mahiwagang diffuser. Ayan siya. So, meron siyang tatlong klase kung paano mo siya gustong gamitin. So, yung first is maglalast lang siya ng 5 hours. Yung second is 6 to 8 hours. And then, meron siyang yung pinakalast. Ang third is intermittent. So, 1 minute mag-on siya, 1 minute mag-off. And it will last for 11 hours. Tapos parang may 10 different lights siya. 10 different kinds of lights. Iyan. And then, off ko na lang muna. Yeah. So, mag-brief lang ako sa inyo ng, ay wait, mayroon pa pala siyang kasamang, ninja tea, which is sobrang nagustuhan namin ni Mama, and I'm planning to buy it again. Ito yung itsura niya, oh, yan. Ningxia has wolf berries with powerful superfruit extracts and pure essential oils for a drink that offers balanced blend of nutrition for a delicious whole body superfruit infusion. Nung natikman namin siya, sobrang nasarapan kami talaga, as in, sobrang sarap niya. Sobrang, yung flavor niya, parang nabitin niya kami ni Mama kasi yung uning sachet hinati namin. So parang nakakabitin. Tapos yung pangalawa, ako nilang uminom kasi sabi ko, Ma'am, kababalik ko lang nun sa work from 6 weeks lockdown. So sabi ko, I need energy, so I have to drink this. So ininom ko siya. I felt so very energized and so, alam mo, happy, ganun. So, yeah. So, let's start with the oils. Ano pang nagagawa ng mga oils? Oils lang yan, sabi nila. Oils lang. Kahit ako na, oils lang. Pero hindi pala, marami kang pwedeng gawin sa oils. Pwede kang makagawa ng room spray, linen spray, or bathroom spray, hair spray, for kung meron kang dandruff, or kung gusto mong kumapal yung buhok mo. Ano pa ba? Massage oil. I made a massage oil out of the oils na kasama doon sa starter set. Pang cleaning, pwede din. So, sobrang dami. Okay, mag-start tayo sa frankincense. Frankincense? So, basahin ko dito. Frankincense offers earthy, honey-like, and woody aroma. Traditionally used in aromatherapy to relieve mild upper respiratory tract congestion, to reduce bronchial mucus congestion, and enhance nerve function. So, actually, they say that frankincense is the king of oils. Sobrang bango niya. Woody aroma siya. Alam mo yung parang nakaka-uplift siya ng mood mo sa umaga. Pero pwede din to sa gabi. Yan, one of my favorite. And they said na it's good din now to mix with your lotion. Ganyan. It's good with the skin as well, they say. And then next is the lavender. So, lavender. Hindi ako pwedeng mawala ng lavender. Sobrang dami niyang use. As in, so, it's very nice aroma din. Super bango niya. May pang pa-calming din siya sa gabi. This is good for insect bites as well. And basahin natin ang sabi dito. Lavender offers sweet herbaceous floral aroma. I'm not good in pronunciation, so pasensya niyo na. Traditionally used in aromatherapy to relieve headache symptoms, to calm nerves, and to relieve mild nerve pain. So, yun ang sabi dito. So, itong lavender can be diffused, pwedeng i-inhale, and pwede siyang ipahid sa katawan. For sensitive skin, dapat haluan mo siya ng other carrier oil. Next is the lemon. Lemon. Hindi din ako pwede mawala ng lemon. Super love ko tong lemon. Una ko siyang inumoy, as in, amoy, lemonade. Amoy, parang, alam mo, parang yung, ano ba yun, parang candy na lemon, yung, basta parang, ang sarap niya inumin, parang ganun, pero, sobrang tapang niya, guys. Pag nilagay mo siya sa isang malaking tumbler mo ng water, ng isang drop lang, ang sarap. As in, lasang, malalasahan mo yung lemon. Unlike sa, yung lemon na fruit talaga, kasi pag tumatagal yung slices of lemon sa water, nagiging mapait, di ba? Which is, ayoko nun. So, minsan, as much as possible, pag may lemon yung water ko, pag naubos ko na yung water, tapon ko na din yung lemon, hindi ko na siya nare-reuse. Pero this one, nung trinay kong ubusin yung kalahati lang nung tubigan ko, and then nirefill ko siya ng water, masarap pa din, nalalasahan mo pa din yung lemon. We put this in our tea as well, warm water yan, so it's nice for aroma din, na alam mo yung refreshing aroma, lalo na sa kitchen pag may mabahong naluto. Yeah. So, ang sabi dito is, lemon offers a clean, refreshing citrus aroma, traditionally used in aromatherapy, enhance mental alertness to relieve nausea, and as a rufacin to stimulate blood flow to skin. Ayan, so, yan siya. And then next is orange. Orange. Hindi ko pa ito masyado nagamit ang orange, pero sobrang nababanguhan din ako. I would just love to research lang kung ano pa yung pwedeng iba kong magawa sa orange. So, ang sabi dito, orange offers sweet, fruity, and citrus aroma, traditionally used in aromatherapy to relieve constipation as a nervous system relaxant, and to reduce the symptoms of the occurrence of mild anxiety. So, maganda pala ito sa i-diffuse siya kung for headaches, ganyan, and to relieve nga daw mild anxiety. Kasi, ang bango niya din eh. As in, next is the Pinay. Kasama din siya sa starter kit. Sobrang natuwa kami lahat dito. As in, si Mama, si Pop, si Miko, ako. As in, sobrang love namin to. Ang nabasa ko before, parang ito daw yung chiropractor in a bottle. So, as in, ayan, kalahati na lang yung laman niya. So, ayan. 1 to 2 drops lang na ipahid mo lang siya dun sa may masakit na part. As in, few minutes later, giginhawa na talaga. Yung amoy niya is minty, na parang may pagka-eucalyptus, na peppermint, ganun. Ganun yung amoy niya. Ayan, amoy efficacent siya na, pero hindi yung efficacent na matapang. Parang social na efficacent. Tapos, hindi siya malamig or mainit sa kamay. Kasi minsan hindi ko maintindihan yung efficacent oil. Ano to, mainit ba to? Malamig ba to sa kamay? Walang ganong feeling. Kaya sobrang love namin to. And sobrang happy ako na kasama siya sa starter kit. Kasi ang mahal ng isang bottle na ganito, I think it will run to $60, yung gantong bottle. Yan, so, happy ako na kasama siya. And the next is, one of my favorite as well, Peace and Calming. Sobrang nakaka-relax ng amoy niya. As in, pag inamoy-amoy mo lang kahit hindi ko nilalagay dito or sa wrist ko, parang okay na ako kahit amoyin ko na lang siya kasi sobrang, alam mo yung tagus na tagus, talagang mapapa, parang ang sarap humiga sa duyan, matulog sa duyan, yung ganung feeling. Tapos yan, lagi ko siyang sinasama sa pag-diffuse sa gabi bago matulog kahit 1 to 2 drops lang kasi sobrang, hindi mo sobra pero maaamoy mo na siya sa pag-diffuse. Next is peppermint. Ayan, peppermint. I love peppermint din. Ay, sorry, hindi ko nabasa yung ano, yung about sa Pinay and peace and calming. Anyway, so sa Pinay is a cooling blend that has a refreshing scent that uplifting during moments of exhaustion. Dilute and apply Pinay after exercise to the neck and back for a soothing and stimulating aromatic experience. Yan, so yun yung Pinay. But good din siya for massage oils. And then peace and calming. Peace and calming is a gentle sweet and is one of the most popular blends, perfect for children's bedtime and for yourself after the house has been settled down. Ayun. Kaya minsan pag si Marcos, yung alam yung gustong-gusto niya na matulog pero hindi siya makatulog, so magta-tantrums lang siya. So, ayan, i-diffuse ko yung si peace and calming with lavender and with stress away. Voila! Few minutes later, tulog na. Kahit hindi dumidede, tulog. Nakatulog dahil sa pag-diffuse. Ayan, next is peppermint. I like peppermint to put in coffee or tea as well in the morning just to uplift. No, yung nakakagising talaga siya na nakaka-energize. Yan. So, peppermint offers a refreshing, cool, minty, and herbal aroma. Traditionally used in aromatherapy as an anti-pyretic or febrifuge to relieve mild fever and as an analgesic anodyne to relieve pain, to relieve mild migraine system. Migraine symptoms. One time pala, sobrang sakit ng ulo ko. I think yun yung parang pang third day ko na nag-work, bumalik sa work from lockdown. And then, ito nabasa ko nga is good for migraine. So, I smell it first. Just had a bit of smell. And then, I put one drop on my crown here. Then, put it in my fingers as well. And then, just a little bit of massage dito lang. Dito sa neck. And after a few minutes, I feel energized. But nawala yung sakit ng ulo ko immediately. Kaya sobrang galing. Hindi ako uminom ng Panadol or any pain reliever. So, itong si peppermint lang. So, I think kung I will travel or lalabas, may pupuntang malayo, I think I need to bring peppermint with me all the time. Next is RC. RC is combining the essential oils of three unique varieties of eucalyptus with other aromatics. RC is an aromatic must-have. Diffuse it or apply its energizing aroma directly before, during, or after your workout to help you stay motivated. Gusto ko din yung amoy ni RC. Ayun, nakalahati na lang ata siya. Ilang pas pa naman kalahati. Sobrang nice ng amoy niya. Minsan din i-diffuse ko rin siya. Kasi alam mo yung parang pagpasok mo ng kwarto, parang nasa spa. Parang super relaxing din na parang gusto mo na lang matulog, ganun. So parang may woody aroma din siya na may pagka-mint na basta parang woody and mint aroma pinagsama together. Ang bango niya. I like RC. And then next is Stress Away. Stress Away is our first signature blend with sweet tropical citrusy scent that is relaxing, comforting, and calming. Ito siya si Stress Away. Super love ko din to. Hindi din ako pwedeng mawalan ng Stress Away. It's nice with lavender and peace and calming. That's my favorite blend before sleeping. Actually, ito medyo ang hirap i-explain ng amoy niya. Pero, relaxing din. Parang, alam mo yung parang pag pupunta ka sa bukid, or basta yung maraming puno, maraming grass, parang ganun, na parang may mga ibon. Alam mo, ang hirap i-explain, pero very nice. Very nice ng amoy niya. Super love it. Next is Valor. Valor Essential Oil Blend is one of the most popular products and a favorite of founder D. Garia. It has a truly unique blend. Valor has a woody grounding aroma that is great for massage and other topical aromatic uses. So, ito siya, guys. Super love ko din ang Valor. Or Valor. Minimix ko siya pag nagmamassage kay Miko. So, ito at saka yung Pinay. These two ang minamassage ko kay Miko. And then, I will just put 100% pure sweet almond oil as well. Just to, alam mo yung maglagay, magkaroon lang ng konting oil din and it's very effective. Ang kulay nito is blue talaga ang kulay nito eh. Kaya nga nagkakulay yung massage oil na ginawa ko kasi blue talaga ang kulay niya. Ang bango niya. Parang may bulaklak na parang may pagka-mint na basta mabango siya. Sobrang bango niya. Dilalagay din to sa mga pang-DIY na rollers for perfume or cologne. Yan. Kasi mabango si Valor. Next is the Thieves. Thieves. Or are you Thieves? Ito si Thieves? Yan. Thieves. Thieves Essential Oil Blend was inspired by the legend of 15th century Thieves with an irresistibly spicy scent and exceptional cleaning power. Thieves is the core ingredient in our home cleaning and personal care products. So ito yung very, very good for cleaning inside the house. Pwede mo siyang isama sa mga pang house cleaning or all-purpose cleaning with also Thieves products. So, ang Young Living is merong Thieves range which is for cleaning products, meron ding toothpaste, merong soap, may hand soap, ganyan. So, super nice din ni Thieves. Super love ko din si Thieves. Dinidiffuse ko rin siya. Kasi ang bango din niya eh. Tapos haluan mo daw ng lemon. It's good for immune system, for immunity boost. which is recommended by a friend, which is super, super love. And the last is Digeyes or Digeyes. I don't know how to pronounce it, guys. Kayo nang bahala. So I'll pronounce it how I wanted to pronounce it. Digeyes. Ayan. So Digeyes features a rich, calming scent on diffuse. Apply for the chest and abdomen to experience its comforting aroma. So actually, ito si Digeyes is napakagaling daw nito sa mga sensitive ang sikmura. So pag yung ikaw yung makatikim ka lang ng ibang tubig, nag-react agad yung chan mo, or pag nagtatravel ng malayo, masama yung chan mo, or kung mahiluhin ka sa biyahe, sumusuka ka sa biyahe, this will be your best friend for traveling. So that's why I put the other roller nakasama dun sa set dito, kasi ako ay mahiluhin sa biyahe at sumusuka sa biyahe. So this is my go-to kung aalis, biglang aalis na may pupuntahan, malayo, ganyan. So I always have this with me, and the smell is comforting as well. Alam mo yung, may pagka-woody din kasi siya, woody and peppermint or mint, ganun. So yeah, so it's nice to apply daw in chest or abdomen. Yeah. So yeah, so yun yung 12 oils natin nakasama sa starter kit dito sa Australia. But I think in Philippines, merong dalawang magkaiba. I think RC, yung RC dito is Raven sa Philippines. Tapos alam ko may isa pa eh, hindi ko lang maalala kung ano pa yung isa na pinagkaiba nila dun sa 12 essential oils. So anyways, so yun siya, guys. Ipakita ko sa inyo yung oil na ginawa ko para sa amin ni Nicole. Sobrang tipid niya. So, bumili lang ako ng fractionated coconut oil and I mix it here. I think 10 drops ng Pinay, 10 drops ng Valor, and then 5 ng peppermint, and then 2 drops of lavender. It's very nice. Ang bango-bango niya. Tapos, hindi siya malalamig sa kamay, or hindi siya, alam mo yung parang mainit. And then, alam mo, kagabi, nagpamassage ako kay Nicole talaga. Nawala ka agad yung lower back pain ko, tsaka yung dito, at tsaka dito. Kaya sobrang, so ngayon, sobrang happy ako talaga sa mga essential oils na to. And I think I will be continue purchasing pag naubos. Anyways, guys, I hope na nalinawan kayo ng konti sa about young living. Kahit ako, napaka-konti pa lang din ang knowledge ko. But I will still continue research and reading about these oils para ma-maximize ko siya sa paggamit. Not just for me, but also for my son and for my husband. So this, kaya super love kong nag-purchase ako nito because hindi lang ako yung nagbe-benefit, but my whole family, especially Marcos and Miko, which is love na love din ni Miko tong oil na to. Tinatanong niya ako kung paubos na daw ba yung oil ko, kung kailan daw ako ulit bibili. So I told him na meron na akong pre-order yung mga oil. It's more on for Marcos and for him naman, and also for me, so for all of us naman. So I hope you enjoy, guys, and I hope you subscribe. I hope you like it. If may question kayo about young living, about oils, kung paano gamitin, just send me a message or comment down below. I'd be happy to reply. I'd be happy to talk to you. I'd be happy to probably give you sample if you're here in Australia. So please like and subscribe and abangan niyo yung next natin na video. Thank you, guys. Happy day to everyone. Thanks for watching. Bye.